Hey guys, welcome back to XCOM 2. We just did the Black Site mission successfully. We got one injury, Aya. The other injured guys are still recovering from our Shen's Last Gift mission. And the problem with this roster is we do not have anybody to deliver the grenades. Tony is out for eternity. Spunkmeyer still out for 2 weeks, and we got a retaliation mission coming up, I think. Let's do the promotions. Frank, specialist, will be a pure hacker. Interference, meaning he can cancel Overwatch. Lisa, assault, will get Deadshot, bonus 10% chance to critically hit enemies, I guess combined with close combat specialist, that is pretty good. And finally Ball, he was a fatalist, we already knew that. Now I do want to have some diversity in the roster, so try not to build every rogue in this case the same, but Ghost Pack is just too good to pass up. So Paul, you will get Ghost Pack. So a flanker, and he can conceal. That's it for the promotions. We are training a grenadier. We'll probably not be ready in time for the next mission.
Commander, the aliens aren't slowing down. They've already got multiple facilities operating across the globe.
Facility.
We're running out of time.
You continue to prove resourceful, Commander. Although you have dealt a blow to the aliens' work by destroying the Black Site, there is still much to be done.
Commander,
I'm sure.
Reconnaissance indicates the aliens have a UFO hunting for our position.
That
we need
is.
To be careful about where we pick our flight paths.
Let's get the supplies.
Commander, the aliens continue to make progress on the Avatar project.
And
we're going to slow them down. We'll need to move fast.
So much for our Black Site mission. We are back where we started. Great. And the retaliation. Stop the advent retaliation. Sky Star.
Setting course for the Indian Regional Zone.
We need to field a B squad, unfortunately. Clear the squad. I think Buzz got his second perk. Troublemaker. To put it bluntly, this soldier is now on deployments. No sense of tact whatsoever. Angelini knows how to make everybody hate each other on the Skyranger ride. That's just great. Fantastic. I think he will join us on the mission. Let's make everything available. Frank. Lisa. We could bring two assaults. Not a bad idea. And Paul. Let's leave the Spark at home. And Lisa, apparently Gator. Weir. We could give Weir the exosuit. And the mind shield. And the special sword, more crit chance, more crit damage. Lisa. Let's give her the upgraded shotgun, laser sight and expanded magazine. And the axe. And the flashbang. And that's it, I guess. Paul will take the acid grenade, battle scanner, and the SMG with advanced stock, and the Shadow Keeper. Frank will take the epic gremlin. Maybe the magnetic rifle with stock, or better yet, the boltcaster, tracer rounds, and the frost bomb. And finally, Buzz. This is fine. You can get the incendiary and the medkit, because we can. And that is the squad. No conventional grenades, but we got a rocket, so let's stop the retaliation.
Skyranger deployed.
We're in the pipe, 5x5.
This will be a difficult mission. I think we will get berserkers on this mission.
We just picked up an emergency signal from one of the resistance camps. The aliens are sweeping the whole area, taking out anyone they can find. We're moving in to put a stop to it and protect as many people as we can.
Mm-hmm.
Secure the site and neutralize all hostile contacts.
All right, usual drill. Operation Sky Star. Let's go. Some high ground ahead.
Menace 1-5, hostile forces are attacking the outpost. Eliminate all enemy units and protect those civilians. Advent came in hot and so did we. You won't have a concealed position for deployment on this one.
So high ground. And we got some... Well, this is the edge of the map. Let's check Buzz. What does his... negative perk do? I am not sure. Probably nothing good. Paul, let's start with scouting ahead. We will probably... This building doesn't have a lot of cover. This building seems to be destroyed. But with cover available, well, some cover over here. So let's just go straight ahead for now.
I'm on the move. The resistance has done everything it can to convince people to join the cause. But it's an uphill battle when you've got Advent whispering propaganda in your ear 24 hours a day.
Could already rescue a civilian. Let's do it.
On my way.
You're clear. Move out.
No vision. Let's bring up the sniper.
On the move.
And the rest of the squad.
10-4.
Some nice high cover right there.
Already there.
Alright, this seems like a decent building to use. So, Paul. On the other hand, there is a civilian waiting to be rescued. That probably should have our priority.
That's affirmative.
If it is not a faceless. We can open the door. Take a peek. Nothing. That is fine.
Heading there now. Steer clear of those berserkers. They can't do much from range, but they're lethal up close.
Indeed, a berserker. We can get a lot closer.
Good to go.
The assaults.
On my way.
Sniper. Is this safe? It should be.
Move, move, move!
And the other assault, Lisa.
Moving out.
Alright, we're spotted. They didn't kill the civilian. That is remarkable. So the sniper, does he have a shot? Decent on the berserker. What else can we do? 90% on the axe, might as well. That's very nice. Cannot pass that one up. He does have tracer rounds, that does help. And not sure what happened there. I think we caused an explosion or something like that. So we're all Advent Guardian, that is a new enemy. ...40% to crit. Let's hope it does. Nice job. Only 6 damage though, but still, I'll take it. I'm not sure where the other guy went. Is there another guy? Paul should probably investigate. Close to the fire. And close to possible faceless. We got our two assaults left. And Weir does have a rocket, but ...74, that is a little bit disappointing. So what shall we do? Who has the flashbang? Lisa. 80% and no guaranteed kill. We could run and gun, get a flanking shot on the Guardian. What can William do? Possibly kill the Berserker. Alright, William, you're up.
Move into fire position. Already there.
Not a kill. So Lisa, you actually need to kill the Guardian.
Set him up, knock him down.
And stand in half cover.
No need to ask twice.
...97, that is not great, but probably 79, but probably 97. All right, good shot.
That's it.
And pull. Does have excellent mobility, but cannot do 4 damage. Well, he can actually, thanks to flanking. Should he stay on the roof or... This is a safe position, apparently. And you shadow fall from
way.
That position.
Position compromised.
That's as expected. And kill the Berserker. Or not kill him. And the faceless. Why not? It's great.
No.
We do not have Lisa in the area. She has close combat specialist, which would be very helpful here.
Okay, this is bad.
8 damage. Wow. And he will probably die. Well, he missed Paul. So, fatal miscalculation there. Almost fatal. Where is Lisa? needs to stand in the open, or 90% possible kill. If we quit. So let's keep that in mind. Angel is out of position. Can maybe combat protocol? He can. Let's do that. Phantasm does have a medkit.
Will do.
Weird. A damage, that's good. Now Lisa can flash the guy. Damage.
I got it, right?
So we need to heal Paul. He is no longer stunned. Great. Angel is out of position. Paul can conceal. Let's do that.
They won't see a thing.
Phantasm, stand in the
open.
Moving
to position.
And heal Paul.
Get up. Get back here there.
Angel. It's to move up. I don't like that fire. This seems safe though.
Roger that.
William, move up. We need to. We can. Well, we can send Paul.
Headed there now. We've got a hostile squad here.
All right, there they are. But triggering now would be less than optimal. Because we are completely out of position. With guys standing in the open.
If you say so.
So, Paul, stay concealed.
Standing fast.
And reload on William.
Good to go.
Moving to Overwatch.
Not like this.
Yeah, we cannot do much about that. We need to regroup.
We're losing civilians left and right, Commander. We need to get these people out of here.
We got eyes on the enemy. And we can't actually take a shot, but... What does... Frank doesn't have a shot and will reveal. Or we could take a shot with Buzz. Possible kill if we crit. He is in the open, but this is retaliation. Not a kill, but good job. So, ball. We can flashbang if necessary. Frank. Needs to reload. Can freeze. The Guardian. Weir. Can only flash that guy. So frostbomb on Frank, flashbang on Lisa, and Weir has a rocket. Cannot do much to improve his position. And maybe get a flank. Well, we can get a flank on the trooper, but Paul may need to reveal. Can only hit that guy. I think we are going to flashbang. Save the frostbomb. Could maybe take a shot. Let's reload.
We're green to go.
Possible kill. But Frank has been unlucky during his career in XCOM. Still, it is an option that I will take. All right, no kill, but one hit point left. So, Lisa can maybe kill the officer, but she will reveal other enemies. That is almost certain. All right, we will flashbang. Can we reach them all? I don't think we can reach them all. So we need to kill the Guardian anyway. This is not a good plan. Yeah, only the trooper. Can Paul flank the officer? Well, he can, but acid, no reach. This is not a kill. Lisa, can we get into high cover? If we move all. Well, Paul can do a little bit of scouting. He will be flanked, so revealed. If he's in the open, this might be okay.
Heading to that location.
No other enemies revealed. This may be a faceless though. 5 to 7. Low chance to hit. And we cannot kill them all. So Lisa, move up.
I guess that'll be okay.
William, move up.
Position confirmed.
Lisa, flashbang.
Take a good look.
She is next to a fire. William does have lousy shots, but it's a possible kill. Good job.
Target neutralized.
And Paul, let's hunker down, I guess, and not reveal.
Roger, holding.
He does have the Fatalist negative perk active. Marked. He'll take a shot on Frank and miss.
I'm all right.
Overwatch. Lousy shots. Frank can combat protocol the Guardian. There is another faceless here. I'm a little bit worried about that. And I should have been worried about another reveal with a berserker. They are quite a way back. Phantasm should get into cover at least. Weir. Save the rocket. Only half cover available. Well, some full cover over here. This is incredibly risky. Damage. So Paul needs to reveal. No flanking options. William. Lisa does have close combat specialist. So that will help.
Nailed him. Might be something we could use here.
And epic strongbox, superior stock. Great loot, but we need to get out alive.
Got something new.
This is high cover, but
okay,
not from the direction I want. Steady weapon. Pull. Does have an acid grenade.
Orders confirmed. Moving out.
Probably
the resistance managed to recover and restore a handful of these mobile communications jammers over the years. With a few makeshift repairs, these things have proven invaluable to the resistance effort.
In position!
So, tough group, ahead, berserker. Snakes!
Damn it!
There's probably a double pod right there. Flanked.
Might be poisoned here.
I'm not feeling so good here. Who's got a med kit?
All right, that one hurt.
Ball. Well, I'll probably make a cut here. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next one.